In this old buck converter, the car mobile battery charger, it had 1 ampere output current and 5 volt voltage output, which is not suitable for new smartphones. That's why I replaced it with a buck converter LM2596 Texas Instrument IC, and it will help me a lot because it gives 3 amp and 5 volt.
It was at this moment he knew he fucked up.